Hello guys, today there's this one song which everyone knows about called the Black People's Song, and I've listened to this, and this is one of the most racist songs, but they're against it, so because I'm black, I'll forgive them, but whatever.
This song is dedicated to a certain kind of people, which just so happens to be my favorite kind of people. You know, the ones that, you know, you're standing next to them and it all of a sudden it gets dark. I mean, you know, your best friend is, you know what I'm saying, right? Yeah. Black people, I'ma steal your shoes. You better hide your wallet, cause I'ma take that too. Black people.
Danger.
Hey. Black people, one big family with a really big bucket of KFC. Black people.
Not all black people eat KFC, you know?
Seriously, like all of us are related. I ran into an old amigo named Juan Luis. The Mexican called me Apple cause we both hang from trees. Now I kind of took that in a joking way, but was he talking about monkeys or the KKK? We don't get sunburned, just ashy knees. And we don't chew tobacco, but we will smoke weed. Puff, puff, pass like the train that could. And we can't spell neighbor, so we call it the hood. And most of us would die with a finger on the trigger. I guess that's why they say I'm just a filthy little spear chucking, chicken eating, melon sucking, lone feeders, weed smoking, long penis. Well, you get the picture. They tried to keep us out the White House again, but just like all white houses, one of us broke in. And welfare and diapers is all we got. If you don't wear my favorite color, then you might get shot. My favorite color is purple, by the way. A black woman came to me to bash my song. I told her all blacks are Democrat, now prove me wrong. Black people, I'ma steal your shoes. You better hide your wallet, cause I'ma take that too. Black people. Hey. Black people, one big family with a really big bucket of KFC.
Alright, I got something to say to that. On behalf of this channel, I'm gonna say now that Josh, my younger brother, hates KFC. So that's a lesson learned. Not all the people in the world love KFC.
Doesn't have to be KFC. We like Popeye's biscuits too.
Nope.
Hey, hey, hey. What's a black song without any rap in it, right? Yo, check it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It always starts out that way, right? Yeah. Now there's a line between discriminating and not in different places. You are if you use the N-word, but if you're black, then you're not racist. I mean, well, I guess you can. Just not around your black friends. You'll get jumped by every cousin, including the one behind that trash can. Now, let me tell you a story back before America was stolen. There were two tribes of black people, the Indians and the Powans. The Indians were like caramel. The Powans were like Sharpies. I guess that's why they called them pilgrims and why they called us darkies. The Indians had all the horses, land turkeys, the geniuses. The Powans killed their horses, took their hair and their penises, but there's not really a moral to this story though, except that we will steal your goodies, and that is how the story goes. Black people, I'ma steal your shoes. You better hide your wallet, cause I'ma take that too. Black people. Hey. Black people, one big family with a really big bucket of KFC. Black people. Going broke, making cheap cars taller than you, black people. Okay, you gotta admit, we do have some nice rims, though, right? Black people, front porch monkey with a blunt and a banana. Ooh, I-E-E, black people. Cholil! Hey, hey, hey. This is probably the most racist song I've ever written.
In it.
But if you
you laugh, you're racist too. So I don't feel bad. Besides, it's not racist if I'm black.
Okay. Yeah. Well, guys. See you later, Fungi. Until the next video.